guys, Colin here for Plan With Me. Today I'm in my classic habit planner and I'm doing the monthly spread, so for August. And I'm using a wee kit that I got from Gold Digigo on Etsy. And I got this a couple of months ago and they had a sale on at the time, so I think it was about $130 in the sale. So August is my birthday month, so usually I use free printable kits, but I just thought I would flash out for my birthday month and get a wee kit. Okay, so first thing I'm just going to do is put down the top washi. Can barely speak today. So if you're new to my channel, you'll not know that I'm totally obsessed with butterflies. Absolutely love butterflies. And the colour purple. So this one here is very summery with butterflies all through it. The only thing I don't like about this kit, as you'll see a wee bit later on, is that the date dots are little hearts and they are a nightmare to cut out with scissors when you don't have a cutting machine. Okay, so August doesn't start till Wednesday the 1st, so there's this wee cover up here that says the butterfly counts not months but moments and has time enough. Lovely quote. Well, August is quite a busy month for us with quite a few birthdays. And then the box just down here in this corner. I'm just gonna put in one of the little boxes that came with the kit just to cover it up. So that must be when September starts. Okay, so I'm just going to do the sidebar. There's this wee Hello August box. So I'm just going to pop it in, covering up the notes section. And then there's two of these long check boxes. So I'm just going to pop these down. I love kits that come with the wee side or bits, so you don't have to put much thought into your nose. So I just need to find a wee this month letter here, and then I want one that says next month. Find it, this is next month. And then I just need to go through and pop in all the birthdays and other bits and pieces we need to do. Okay, so it's my birthday on the 13th. There's the boxes for that. Build you on the 1st. I'm going to leave room just for the wee date dots. On the 4th then, it's my middle son's Logan's birthday. His favourite colour is blue, so I'm just using the blue bits for him. And then the 8th is my sister's birthday, and it's also the first day that I went out with my husband. So we've been together 22 years on that date. And then 15th is payday. Very important, mark that in. And then, so till June 24th. Okay, the 6th, then actually no, the 1st, yes, the 1st is when my summer holidays start from work, so I'm actually just going to put a wee day off banner up there as well. I'm usually in work on a Wednesday, and then got some other 22nd is when I'm back to work. So I'm just going to pop those off in there for that. The 30th, my daughter Megan is back to school. They've had all of July and pretty much most of August off. And Monday the 27th is a bank holiday and I'm off work that day. So I think that's everything that I can remember at the minute. So what I'm going to do is maybe just put down some of the wee fill boxes. So I've just randomly pop these on and then I'm just going to stick them down. Still quite a bit of the kit left, but what I usually do is pop them into a wee pocket that I have at the front of my planner, and then if other bits and pieces come up, then I can add those in. Definitely know there'll be more stuff than that. That's all I know at the minute. Busy enough. August coming up. And we're going to have a barbecue one of the days as well. Like a family barbecue, so my mum and dad, my sisters and their children. But we don't know when that is just yet. We're going to be sorting that out this weekend, I think. Canceling in the date for that. I have to find a date that everybody can go. And so I've added a few things in pen, and I've remembered a few other bits. On the 3rd, Megan's wee friend has, it's her birthday on the 4th as well, but she's having a sleepover for her party. So I'm just going to pop that in there. It's one of these wee present icons. So what I'll do is I'll put that one down there, and I've got a wee purple one which will stand out a wee bit more against that pink. Also another bill that I haven't popped down, so I'll do that. This bill is the car insurance, so there's a wee car icon. Just going to pop it down too. And on the 22nd, so we've got another wee date for you. Let's see, phone emoji. Not really a bell, it's like a pop-up, but it's due, runs out on the 22nd. There's a wee phone icon here, I can get the back into the closet. And then, it's got some of those wee tiny date covers. Not going to do all of these on camera, but I'm just going to pop a couple in just so you can see what it looks like. First, second, and third here done, cut out. Just remembered I've got some deco. There's four of these butterflies came with the kit. So I'm just going to pop some of those in. I really love this kit with all the butterflies in it. I've just remembered. Logan has an orthodontist appointment. On the 9th of August, so I better put that in before I forget about it again. I'm just gonna pop in another three mini boxes. Have a dentist icon with this kit, but I do have one somewhere. So I've just decided I'm going to use one of these wee puppets from Laura Jane's shop. I'm going to use a wee blue one. Logan's favourite colour is blue, so that's us. And I think that might be the monthly spread done. Quite a lot of the kit left. But I cut everything out, so I'm not going to go through everything, but I do have quite a few of these fill boxes left. There are these wee things I didn't cut out, and then there's quite a few of the wee page flags left, and some wee banners as well. So as I said, I'll pop those into a wee folder, and then I'll add things throughout the month. So that is my birthday month planned. If you enjoyed this video, I'd really appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up, and if you'd consider subscribing, that would be even better. And I'll see you next time. Bye!